so I can finally get some sleep.
Insomnia?
Tim Insomnia. Here they go! Do not look directly into the Jesus.
I got your present.
Oh, my goodness. Boy, that's heavy. Jill, is it fruitcake?
No, it's not a fruitcake. It's a Christmas cake. It's made with mangoes. Why is it? Oh, hell, it's a fruitcake! It's a fruitcake! 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 I'm sorry, I'm just kind of upset about something my mother and her new boyfriend. Tim says that I should wait till after the holidays to talk to her about it, but you know, I'm acting so crazy. I'm throwing baked goods at Keith Partridge. I don't know, what do you think?
Well, he's no Greg Brady.
I mean, what do you think about whether I should talk to her?
Well, I agree with the poet William Blake, who said I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath.
Yeah, but if I talk to her, I could ruin her Christmas.
If you don't talk to her, you ruin everybody else's.
Hey, Will, someone show you the sand and sleigh.
Not right now, Tim.
Just take a minute.
No, just a couple minutes, please.
I want to show it to you.
What if I say the wrong thing and she gets hurt?
Well, she won't if you just express yourself in a sensitive and tactful way.